I don't have to get my point crossed. Mm-hmm. Y'all can already tell where I'm headed as soon as the coin toss. Mm-hmm. You niggas got me here battling a fucking dweeb. Peter Griffin with a snapback. Mm. Jack Black if he was half black. Mm. George Costanza meets Kung Fu Panda. Listen, you're about as gangster as a town watch suburban white man. You wouldn't be more or less believable if Slim Jesus became your hype man. You already quintessential get no pussy every night man. Nut with the right hand. His bed set has the only one nightstand. See, I'm the type to shorten lifespans. Give a slight tan. 22, just like a rifle from a mic stand. You ain't never let that pipe bland. If you do, you probably shoot in the air like a sky cam. I turn this room into Iceland. So when I float, listen, every bar cold like a price scan. I mean, that's fucking smart. Aside from being a geek, this dude's actually poised. And like Lux, he gives that work once his raps are employed. It's just hard to believe you clapping them boys and cats get destroyed like a battle in Troy. So I went searching, digging to fill that factual void. I got on his Twitter account and seen captions with toys. No actual toys, this nigga's a fucking toy collector. Really, he has collectibles, real shit. Anyway, enough about that. Let's just get to the raps. I could give you a little buzz, nigga, simple as that. They'll never know you till you dead, and that's really a fact. So you ain't even gotta state your name. I let that cow put four in you, and I guarantee you'll get on the map. See, I'm the lyrical genius, can't touch, paraplegic. So crack, hey, a stereo fiend. Hear your name and think sperm, fuck the actual meaning. So when you see this Buster nut, it ain't with his semen. See, I leave you. He fucking
bars at the bars. Uptown bars at the bars.
I leave you blue in the IV, missing for days. Cause my bars will get you rocked like Jigga and Dane. It's beyond saying once we get on the stage, you either elevate or get some assist trying to kick it to Jay. You think I'm afraid? No, pussy, you ain't know I'm a vet. You better off just bungee jumping with a rope on your neck. Or you could throw up a set, hold up a tech, take a photo of death and still wouldn't pose as a threat. My gat longer than a floor model. Hit him till his heart stop. Dead man walk until I check him like an autopsy. Heard he's sick, I'm a cold killer like a car drop. Y'all just sleeping on me till I'm buzzing like a alarm clock. Fuck Ross with a wipe on. Spark you survive hard. I had your block blocked off like a block boy. Cause I keep those red hollows in the clip dog so jump and get rocked in the air once a tip off. Homicide, nigga. Fuck.
Let's go, Peanut.
Shout out to Funko Pops.
What's poppin', Dose? It's gonna be like me versus XL. Just not as close, sock your throat. The ground is where Ali, you rock the boat. These common quotes maneuver you in fear. I'm tutoring a peer, we swapping notes. I'm washing folks. If we talking soap, I'll press him till he in plastic. That's a laundered coat, I'm tailor-made. For this, they offered money. I said name to pay, kill you, then get honored for my work. It's Labor Day, let's play charades. Let's play charades. That 1-2 Flavor Flav, that mean I clock a nigga in rainbows. That's a gay parade. See, I could let him live. See, I could let him live, but I ain't today. So I aim the K and let it fly once I fold him up like a paper plane. Finally, they gave a name. Stop. Finally, they gave a name. It's that shit I've been waiting on. I just wish it ain't take as long. West Coast, you gotta respect me. Your favorites came and gone. They quit battle rap, but couldn't do what the fat lady did. Make a song, say it's on. Say it's on. If Jay move wrong, I hand out the whip. Grey Poupon, I came to LA for a body, but won't stay too long, cause when I fight, I'm an animal. Lay Wu Long, they hit me up like, you want Dose? I said, the Canadian? They said, nah, to fill a dose. I said, cool, I ain't feeling dose. They say he like to fight. So how you plan on killing dose? I say, taste of his own medicine. That's how I deal with dose. Cause if he swing, then over the counter is how I deal a dose. Until you meet Dilla Dose, so listen close.
Listen, hold on.
I ain't done yet.
What?
Listen close. Hold on. You did that shit. All right, hold on. So, you just cut me off though, man. Over the counters, until you meet. Listen close. Nah, really, listen, dude. If I see a side that isn't you, you'll need more than magic and witch's brew. If we bring pistols through, that big talk's backed by a cap like Grizzle 2. So don't get shit confused. I'm pissed at you. Thinking nice. I'm thinking like, what makes Dose a legend? Shit, be precise. I mean, Jesus Christ. All he did was eat a right then flee a fight. You went from dumping the four? Oh, I ain't done yet. Listen, what makes Dose a legend? Be precise. You went from dumping the four to scrub on the floor. That's cleaning wipes. You seen it, right? No? Shit, follow me on Twitter. I'll post the link tonight. Then after you peep the fight, treat it like a J-Pro verse. Increase the likes. Fuck Dose. Fuck Dose. I ain't leaving till he blood soaked. I got a blade in hand. I'm cutthroat and I cut close. One poke, work his vessels like a tugboat. Let's be real. You got famous off of one quote. That shit about the stadium and how you gun tow. But why are we still acting like son's dope when 5 minutes later he can act out what he just wrote? Fuck Dose.
Listen, y'all came to Philly for the answer, cause y'all know how I do. You like Tyron trying to guard me, boy, you know I'ma shoot. See, once the Rams came back, it was more like a clue. That's cause we're both in LA stepping over the loo. See, I'm the diabolical nemesis, pedagogical lyricist, semical gangbanger. You kinda like the antithesis flow. Straight crack, but no fish scale serve. That's cause every bar wavy like a misspelled word. You ain't fuck with me, nut for real. I mean, you're just a fan. See, I'm on Eminem level, and you understand? But what I don't comprehend, right, is that battle between you and DNA. I mean, before watching, I would have sworn you got trashed. But instead, you did your thing, nut. You were more than a match. But now look at his career and where yours has come at. His state to state. Yours deported. Far in the back. See, I run it like Chris Brown when I'm making some raps. You say bulk to this nut, I'm just stating some facts. Your hoe chased me to the booth, I ain't chasing the back. So why you racing for love? I'm giving the pipe to her while relaying a track. They call me Dose Bigelow, Mel Gigolo, sells dick for low and sometimes wears a belt with a mistletoe. I mean, she's stellar, you cannot debate. I got a forehead cause nobody can top her face. It's no wrinkles in that story, you can check and confirm. I always give that raw material and get checks in return. To blow that money like Smokey, try to dress me like Worm. I'm clothes-minded, you'll get burnt trying to press what I earn. But I'm sure you'll have me pissed. When it's time for business, cause anything that you're in is some kind of gimmick. Look, and I ain't talking body liquid, but I'll do pee in 60 seconds, which means you'll die per minute. Okay. But I won't kill him on screen, I got a lot more caution. So instead, I bought a beam for every witness in the livest audience. So if y'all see a red dot while watching, just know it's cause they didn't stop recording. I blast rounds, axe round, last clown got finished. Better back down, I grab pounds, crack crown in minutes. Got so much kick, when I pack rounds, the drilling kaboom. Niggas in the background can feel it, I say. Some steady shots. They gonna have to tell me stop. Scope on a gat. Looking like a Fetty Wap. Bam! If you don't die, got your life a flash. And you lying between the lines like a polygraph. Sleep over, put a body in a body bag. Got a shotty that can knock a body out of body cast. Homicide, nigga.
Round two, it's our peanut.
Hey, yo, to be honest, when they offered Dose, I had no desire. Till they quoted higher. The stipulation? No survivor, so let's start. I'm Bret Hart, the hitman, known for higher. Load the iron, think Christmas. Cause when I see a chestnut roasting on an open fire, you provoke a tiger and deal with death. Reveal the steps, the writings on the wall. That's Gilgamesh, he think he's safe. And I won't drill his chest, but I'm skilled in chess. So no matter where the king move, it's still a check, so tread lightly. You ain't bred like me. After Matthew, touching my nose is less likely. You wanna bet cool? You wanna bet cool? I take the wager, I'm chasing paper. I'll double it up and make it greater. $150, taste the razor, face it, player. Stop thinking your ass is hot. You're an astronaut. Your claim to fame's a space invader. Stay the fuck away from me.
Let's go.
Stay the fuck away from me. The handshakes are safe for later. Until then, I'll never give this punk some respect. And before you start pumping your chest, I must interject. You're like overcooked steak, cause you look worse the tougher you get. If you come in to flex, and history repeats itself, don't beat yourself, seek some help. I mean, listen to the thought. If battle rap was like wrestling, they would list me as The Rock. They look at you and think, Mankind, cause you finished with a sock. Man, I don't give a fuck if you give it all he got. We set you up. It's a snuff film. Let the movie roll. Data chunk in mouth. We Goonies, bro. There's something fishy with avocado. That's a sushi roll. I know your past. Something fishy with avocado. That's a sushi roll. I seen your past. It usually go would only take one hook to kill him. You Rufio, tell Ice. Tell Ice, pray for the wolves. You just pray for the wolves, no Rubio. That Uzi blow, leave him sleeping on his back like Snoopy's home. Sleeping on his back like Snoopy's home in a beauty pose, red overall like Stewie's clothes. Do we know that's passion? They feel it from here to the last nine rows. You gun talk, but ain't let that black nine blow. You should be banned on your turf. That's a halftime show.
Grand Prix, it's on go. Get it.
Listen, all right. I hear the math shit, right? Y'all wanted me to kill a nigga after something was caught on tape. I mean, really, like it wasn't caught on tape. See, I could have iced him like hockey, left his body cold, with shots going through the net. But that's really not the goal. See, I deal with real shit. Ain't no way you could play me. When they killed my big brother, shit almost went crazy. Uh-huh. Then my fares rated next, my life was 180. Then my right hand got snatched, deported, and sent to Haiti. I try not to let it faze me. It's like I lost my only friend. But we be talking on every day, and I just tell him we gon' win. He like, Thos, you got the talent. You ain't even got a sin. So with a rap sheet, it'll be the only time I'll hit the pen. Mm-hmm. And they talk about this swing like it's the hardest of hits. Funny thing is, nobody really saw me get hit. I mean, the punch was like a shoe before it's put on release. In other words, you only caught part of a sneak. So next time, talk with sense, cause niggas talking is cheap. Your last words will be the only time you talk to the streets. I hate the title battle rapper cause my art is unique, but I guess I am a battle rapper cause you are what you eat. Do the math, I'm outnumbered, I won't draw and retreat. Be like that battle when that ball went to sleep. That's cause I know they light. So I even let it pour in the feet. Tell that perpetrator bye. I'm exterminating flies. I bought a Robocop gun with the Terminator eye. See the ball don't stay hard. Even when I make bars. Showing up to take ours. Knowing that the K-Lars. Throw him over eight cars. Parts fly 8 yards. 8 longs to 8 large. Sitting with the AR. Put him in the box 6 deep in the graveyard. Headless scraped off. Flipping the 8 balls. White like Adolf. Try and see keys to turn cop in the Ray Charles. Watch what you say, dog. Move like RJ. Dip like JR. I don't just break jaws. It's till it break off, land with a wired up mug and a face guard. I'm a battle rapper, don't believe that shit. If you are what you eat, you'd be a fucking fist. Hey, hey. I said, I loved it. That's how whack it was. Hey, yo, you'll never be where Aaron is. That's sky high. The terrace is where Paris is. My merit is what a sheriff is. Metal on the chest. I'll perish him. Leave you holy, holy, holy. That's a seraphim. Who's your daddy? I don't care who the parent is. I'm a robot programmed to fight with errant fist. If Aaron's pissed, it only take 4 words to hit you. And there it is. I don't battle much, but there's a price on his head. So I flared a cig, trying to get rich for the cheese. It talk for the cracker like a parrot is. I'll embarrass him. Fuck the street talking, now you bird flip. You already dead. Practice makes perfect. I rehearse shit, serve clips. One shot, give a hurt hit like, Then keep shooting if you don't flop like, shit. You had a nice run. You had a nice run. After click, clack, boom, we ain't heard shit. One punch got the hell out of Dodge. I should probably use the word sprint. Who am I? Shit, I'm a disturbed prick showing the difference in rhyming the word Smith and a wordsmith on my nerd shit. Cause if I take them out, it's the word Sith. Dark side, I'm...
I'm brizzing Pat with different gat. Shit'll clap breast and thighs. That's a mixing match. You got punched on cam, then dip the scrap. Live with that. Where I'm from, we give it back. Tit for tat. Even if it's just a scratch, we're not the same. He was talking game, rocked his brain, and traded guns for puns. That's a stock exchange. What happened, Dose? I thought you got the thing that you lock and aim. Got socked and seen more views than chocolate rain. Fuck it. Hey, yo, the comp is lame, but I blame y'all. Cause you always promised a big name. It was so preposterous. My sole accomplishments meant nothing. Y'all demoted all of it. They ain't want me in the picture. Now I'm photobombing it. No acknowledgement. They kept me photobombing it. It gets better. Photobombing it. No acknowledgement. No acknowledgement. They kept me in GZ to lower confidence. But if Kobe can play with a broken hand, then I can rap with broken promises. I'm fucking back. Fucking back. A decade ago, I had your fucking back. Like getting punched in a battle's fucking whack. But as time passed, my anger grew. So when it comes to math, I side with him. I wish he would have fucking hit you with the right again, cause you were spoon-fed fame. Am I wrong? No, I'm right again. At times I wish I... Am I wrong? No, I'm right again. At times I wish I was him, cause you got respect for taking a punch I never did for writing them. The lies begin. The lies begin, how you dome to a stadium and keep the llama food for thought. Stop eating bullshit to feed your honor. You played innocent the whole fucking time. Knowing you lead the drama, you like a virgin before the fame. Bitch, that's a prima donna, so keep saying. So keep saying I'm low tier to try to shame the kid. I earn my stripes and respect myself more for the way I did, but I can lose it all right now. And punch you in the face just to say I did, cause you make looking stupid a fucking gimmick before daylight did. Time.
Bars. Something I gotta deal with. Well, you let me know when you see an adult, Randy, because I'm just about ready for some real shit. You keep popping off, this shit will get incredibly real, real quick. Because your persona says kill shit. Your outfit says field trip.
Now give me something to laugh at. Crack me up. Because off crack, we up. But you don't know nothing about that re-up, so we gonna look past that. But your aunt... She could pump diesel for me. Your sister, she could test needles for me. You got a brother? He look anything like Joe Cutter? Then he could sneak into a biker club and kill people for me.
Nigel Rivera. Head Ice is the uncle that can never find his glasses, but they be on his head. Right. Seeing your moms get out the shower when my head is down like this, you punk ass nigga. That's what happened. That's slick. I ain't really got too much for that, because I don't even wear glasses. I don't do shades or none of that. I want you to see me coming. You hear me, chump?
But maybe if rap knew how to interact face to face, he would lack a resume that solely consists of violations and slaps. Facts. Battle of the Zay. Battle of the Zay Royal Rumble. What's that? Five of your favorite Bay Area battle rappers plus frack.